This one's pretty good. It's kind of messy, but then. What if they rob him? I believe I'm driving a van. Oh well. Too lazy to switch cars since I'm almost there. If I see a nice car, I'll do it. Ooh, how about a taxi?
Preaching for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it.
Look,
you know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors. This wouldn't be a problem.
You've been added on this PC.
Oh, wow.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start them early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
Wow. Your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
What the hell?
You want to take a break for some air guitar? Give it a week, bro.
There you go. How about I run the antivirus software? Won't run with the pop-ups, huh? And now we scan. There it goes.
This place is fueled by Java, bro.
We'll get there eventually. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Huh. Looks like an iPhone.
Nice.
Or HTC HD.
Send me the phone.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Goodbye.
I don't want to go exploring.
Goodbye, dig fast.
You have a game and stuff here too.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. Not sure.
Some a-hole drank my effing hand milk! There was a totally non-passive aggressive note on it!
Hold on, I'll buzz you out.
Yeah, this is my car. Thank you for delivering it to me. I'll be.
Hey, Michael, hold on, hold on.
Down, I downed ya!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
T-bag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. Phone is rigged. And what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday's.
Oh my god, you guys are so late! No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
Not fucking tits!
Jay Norris. What the hell?
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it. In my parents' pool house in East Carroll.
Jay Norris. Hey, Chuck Norris.
It's a new phase. Full on weapons grade, red alert, world domination.
World domination? What? Oh. Pop-ups.
Ugh. I finished the day!
Les, that was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, Yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. Maybe I'll take a look.
I'll just get a taxi. I get like a suit, right? I only get a suit. I like to wear a professional when I shoot people. I don't have your number. How do I call you later?
Hello.
Alright. Ooh. Yeah, this one looks nice. I want this one. No. Yeah, that 4,000 and stuff. Expensive.
That'll look great on you.
Why don't you? Jaggers look so is there a gym I can go work out or something? I don't know, man.
We have that in multiple colors.
I guess, I don't even want to forget. I don't want to buy a suit. I'm cheap. Oh, my driving gotten better since I got used to the mechanics of this damn car. Controlling it gotten easier, I guess. Man, he's so far away. So very far away. That was a drift. Tell me to go this way, right? Same student area. I guess I have the student.
Don't make this any worse than it already is.
$2,000? Wow. Shit, I'm gonna kill her if she doesn't give me any.
Thought you might need this.
What the gentleman? And
That's so bullshit. Didn't he say like 2.5 million? I think so. Oh shit. That came out of nowhere. Oh well. That's fine. Damn. I got this. Oh no, I do not got this. I like that. Have I been everywhere? No. Where is he? Why am I going upstairs? And then he's not here. Yep. Why am I up here? Oh, ha ha. I should just jump off and die. I can't jump off, man. Can you slide down? Oh, yeah, you can. Can you jump down? Expect me to pay these $5,000 to buy a suit. Oh. I'll go here. See what's up. I'm gonna run that guy over. Oh, it's a girl. That's what I get for like, for that $19. I got flat tire. This car wants to like ram me over and there's a cop ahead of me. Now I gotta, fuck off, bitches. Yeah. There's a sports car. Oh no. Shut on my wheels. Try to get away. This is not even 80 miles an hour. Just go in here and just chill. I'll just wait here and chill, baby girl. Don't find me. I'm worth it.
You got flops on you.
No, I don't.
Hi.
And I had cops on me.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sachs store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh. You want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
Oh man, fuck it.